Once again meeting to finalize the signing of the agreement of the Sudanese. A big day for them. It's been a happy day for all around. We could see that they are indeed very excited. This is a great achievement for Sudan. They have been able to bring to an end a conflict that has raged for so long. We need to commend them for their resilience and their perseverance. They have gone on and on, and finally we are almost there. This brings hope to the thousands of Sudanese in Darfur, in the two areas, in many areas where there has been very serious conflict, which has claimed a lot of lives and brought a lot of pain, quite frankly. We want to congratulate the government, the transitional government. We want to congratulate the armed movements for having done all this. But we also want to congratulate the South Sudanese for really remarkably navigating this process and doing something that has been so elusive to many. They've been able to bring together their own brothers and make sure that their comfort in sitting down and discussing all those issues. We as UNAMID, who have been in Darfur, are really happy in particular for the people of Darfur, because this is where you had the seriousness of the conflict that some almost described as genocide at some stage. So the seriousness of the conflict has been in Darfur. We still have quite a lot of problems, which means there's still a lot of work to be done. You still have a lot of IDPs in camps. The situation is grave. The intercommunal conflict still continues. And so, in a sense, it's not over. But this is the beginning. The beginning of a path towards prosperity, towards development, a path that would put an end to the conflict. We are really, really indeed grateful. We welcome them on this day, we congratulate them, and wish them all the best in the difficult task that lies ahead.
You must resolve to continue to work together as a people, united in your diversity, to ensure that
ويعني في التنفيذ ما يتنفذ التنفيذ كويس فبتمنى انه اتفاقيه جوبا دي تتنفذ وتجي ارض الواقع وهي اتفاقيه يعني شبه شامله يعني ما فيها حاجه فنتمنى انها تنزل على ارض الواقع وتحقق السلام الشامل المتكامل لاهل دارفور ويرجعوا النازحين لغرامهم الطبيعيه ويرجعوا اللاجئين لبلدهم ويعم الأمن والاستقرار والرعاة والروح حلوة دارفور تزدهر بالأمن والسلام وكل الأطراف وبرضو هنا يعني برضو أنا سعيدة إنه ناس جبال النوبة أخذوا حقهم يعني في الاتفاقيات الثانية ما كان يعني معانا وما كانوا مشاركين وكذا فالحمد لله إنه الاتفاقية شاملة علما بإنه السودان ذاته يعني عسر في مرحلة جديدة مرحلة حريات وكذا فبتمنى إنه الاتفاقية دي تنزل أرض الواقع كما هي وإن شاء الله يعني البشائر حلوة وإن شاء الله مبروك السودان الجنوب 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 ساعدونا يعني ما أي زول في الميدان ده يغار